Here we are at home with the Bluetooth speaker and the iPad, and we've managed to find the Henry Hoover sounds. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you how to convince a child, right, that is Henry Hoover actually makes hoovering noises. Step one, open Henry Hoover. Step two, place Bluetooth speaker turned on inside the Henry. And then connect the Hoover sound. Slowly put the lid back on. And as you can see, the Hoover now sounds like it's a real Hoover. Thank you, YouTube. And Henry makes noise.